Today's video is going to be a lush unboxing where I'm going to open up a package that I received a few days ago as part of Lush's PR strategy or whatever. Sometimes they just send you things in the hopes that you'll put it in a video, and I just thought it'd be fun. So here you go, Lush. Thank you very much. I really appreciate it. So this is going to be, I think, full of Lush's Halloween collection and some of the, I think, like, exclusive to Halloween items that they have made this year. Yeah. So yeah, I'm really, really excited. I've never received a gift from Lush before, so this is very, very nice of them, and I really like Lush. I just love everything vegan, cruelty free, and natural, just Lush in a nutshell. But I don't really usually get super into the variety of products that they put out. Just because, I'm not really sure, but I also don't really like to take baths. I'm not a crazy bath gal. I think if my bath was like really big and comfy and maybe had like a really big window with a beautiful view, as you can kind of hear me, this is the box. It's this really cool text print all the way along the cardboard. What's it say? Oh, I think it says handmade cosmetics. Natural. It's all like brown, like if it's all recycled. So on top, first of all, we have this sort of PR invitation. I don't really know what this means yet, but it looks really cute. So, oh, it's kind of like a Ouija board. So, if you can see, it says, on Friday the 13th, Lush invites you to creep beyond the veil. And then you can do yes or no, like on a Ouija board. On Friday the 13th, which actually already happened, but Lush, I think it's arrived on Friday. Lush invites you to creep beyond the veil. Pretty flowers around the sides. Oh, and some kind of angel skeleton. Very, very cool design. So then, on the back it says, you've been chosen. On Friday the 13th, we laugh in the face of bad luck and launch a Halloween collection. We're summoning our cult classic favorites from previous years and some new ghouls or gals, how do you say that? To fright and delight your senses. Ready to become spellbound? Mark your calendar. Friday the 13th just became your lucky. So, I don't really know what that means, but the paper smells really good. Okay, let's get to the good stuff. So then we've got, I think, just like maybe an explanator. This little pamphlet, which says, so good, it's scary. There's nothing unlucky about this Friday the 13th. Magical mint scrubs, bewitching black baths, glowing ghouls, and more make up this haunting limited edition collection. Lush PR team. Is there anything inside? Okay, yeah. So then this explains what all the items are, so I will use that. Makes me crave popcorn. Somewhere underneath all of this is some goodies. Let me see if I can find some. One second. My goodness, it all smells so good. Okay. Adorable little black kitty cat. Now, quick side story that I just inspired to say. My lovely, lovely, lovely. Okay, let's just walk back now. Basically, so one of my favorite. Tiffany Sapphire Kitty Catherine. And she is my aunt's cat. But whenever she goes away, I would always babysit her since I was a kid. Because actually my cat gave birth to Tiffany when I was 5. So I've like loved her since then. And yeah, recently my aunt went away, and ever since I got River, my darling creature, whom I adore, but she is an actual bad yacht. And I tried to babysit Tiff, and River was so, so mean to her. It was sad. So ever since then, I haven't been able to look after Tiff, which has been really sad, but she's the cutest little black kitty. But then, last week, or the last couple weeks, my boyfriend and my boyfriend's roommate actually live quite close to my aunt, and they babysat Tiff, so I got to go over so many times to see her, and it was just really nice. She's 18 now, so she's getting old, but she's super cute. Anyways, this is what we got. I wonder if this is like a soap. Out jack-o'-lantern eyes and mouth and the green little spout. Cute. Hi, gorgeous. Do you want to come say hi to everyone? Yeah.
Don't touch those. Yeah. Those aren't for kitties. She's not going to like the smells of everything. I'm sorry, darling.
Yeah. Do you want to say hi? Can I lift you up so you can say hi to everyone? Say hi, guys. Yeah, I know. Well, you can sit down. Sit wherever you want, okay? So, this is the pumpkin. pumpkin bath bomb. Carve out some time for a spicy cinnamon lime soak with softening pumpkin powder.
Ooh, yes. Oh my gosh. I really want to have a bath right now. It's like 4 in the morning. But, oh my gosh. That smells insane. The lime isn't super strong, but I can kind of get the hint of that. But the cinnamon is really nice. It's very autumnal smell.
Okay, let's keep looking. See what else. Ooh, it's bad.
Oh, this smells incredible.
Hopefully you can see the detail of this. This is like a little smiley ghost. And it smells so good. Smells like lemon. It really smells like the lemon moisture bar that I always use after, or like in the shower once I turn the water off to get all moisturized. Let's see. So this is Ghost in the Dark. It's a soap. It gets spookily soft with hydrating cocoa butter and refreshing lemongrass. Stick this sudsur direct light for 30 to 40 minutes, then watch it glow in the dark. Wow, cool.
Oh my gosh, I think I'm gonna do that. That's why it's kind of yellowy, if you can see that. That's so cool.
Imagine working at Lush and like thinking of all these cool things. Okay, next item. This is a shower jelly, which I don't think I've ever tried.
I don't think so.
And this is called Twilight. Get into the Twilight. So, what's it say? Lather up a lullaby with this soft and soothing lavender tonka says $8.95.
Can you see in the picture? Mine's called Twilight. The colors. Looks very, very pretty. Let's see if we can open this.
Yeah, it says to just wet the jelly and lather up, and then rinse with warm water.
So I will try and report back. It looks so pretty, like it looks like a galaxy. I really feel like the camera is not doing it justice. It's not doing it justice. Just film like this for a little because she's too cute to not be the center of the show. Yes, hello, darling. You're so pretty. You are so, so pretty. I love you. I love you. I know I'm so soapy smelling. I'm sorry, darling. Yeah. No, I'm not kidding. So you're a goose. You're such a goose.
Next up, we have the Magic Crystals Shower Scrub. Do you believe in magically soft skin? It's like the do you believe in magic? So this is Magic Crystals Shower Scrub, so I imagine a sort of exfoliator. It says, apply to damp skin and then gently to cleanse the skin, then rinse. So, the Lush Ocean Salt is like my all-time favorite facial scrub. Scrub your way to softness with this bewitching blend. Epsom salt and tingly, 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 fresh, fresh mint infused. That's like my favorite. I mint anything, I will instantly love. I love mint. I'm really excited to use that. I can't wait to shower. Okay, then this looks exciting. We've got a bath bomb that's just super pretty. It's like an orange circle, and we've got some How cute is that? So this is the Mercury retrograde bath bomb. Make your way through uncertain times with this celestial lemon ginger soak. Oh, that smells so good. Lemon ginger. Yeah, okay. Oh my goodness, that smells incredible. What is in? Yeah, there's a little bit of like cinnamon. Now, time for the last item in this box. This is the boo shower slime. No tricks, just treats with this bubblegum scented slime. In addition to shower jellies, they also have a shower slime. Use these slimy creations just like you would soap. Lather up, then rinse clean. Okay. So wash away bad vibes with this soft and silky bubblegum scented slime. Sometimes to get clean, you gotta get a little slimy. Scoop our boo into your hands and then scrub, scrub, scrub away. Lather up and rinse away. Top tip, store in your fridge with some silky fresh feels or use before a night out to glitter and glow. That is everything for my Lush unboxing. Thank you again to Lush. I'm of course very, very grateful that I get these kind of things sent to me. It's insane. Yes. Okay. Please subscribe if you have not already. Hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of my future videos. Follow me on all social media. I'm on Instagram and Twitter, both at Gwen Quiz. Oh, and let me know your thoughts on the soft puss whisper. How'd I do? Still kind of struggling to figure it out again. Okay. Love you lots, and I will see you again.